feel sorry for you. You're filled with so much hate that you can't even let others find happiness, even if it doesn't affect you.